Even through tears, I know white privilege still blinds me from seeing the furthest depths of this problem. But I am listening. We can all rally behind the call that Black Lives Matter, for it is not a movement seeking superiority. It is the hail of a hurting community saying we matter too. May we as a people extend past paltry sentimentality and hashtags and actually take steps to make peace and act justly, walking out the ministry of reconciliation.